I don't know if I could celebrate this, honestly. It's been a really mentally tough week for me. I've been getting death threats. People have been attacking me all week for supporting Palestine. My family goes to sleep not knowing if I'm going to wake up tomorrow. Somebody's going to break in my room. Somebody's going to break in my apartment. And they have to wonder every time I don't pick up a call if this, he's just busy or somebody's trying to kill him. And honestly, I don't know. I don't know if I should celebrate this or not. My brothers and sisters are being killed in Palestine right now.